love me. I turn my back and find myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you for months to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean, giving all kinds of stupid flack.
That's a lie, that's a lie. It's just I haven't been feeling that well.
Effie, please, stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean, and getting fatter all the time.
Now you're lying, I've never been so thin. You're lying, cause you're knocking off that piece who thinks she's better than everybody running for president. She ain't better than anybody, she ain't nothing but common.
Now listen to me, miss, blame it on the world. See, I put up with you for much too long. I have put up with your bitching, I put up with your nagging, and all your screaming too.
Oh, now when are you two gonna stop all this fighting?
Stay out of this, Finn, this is between Santana and me.
Well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else. And I'm tired, happy and tired of all the problems you're making up.
I always knew you two were together.
What?
Always knew you two were ganging up on me.
Kurt had nothing to do with this change. It was you, it was you always thinking of you. Always thinking of you. Lay off Effie, just take the money and run.
You in this with them, Puck?
Cool it, Effie. This time you know what you've done.
So they bought your behind too, huh?
I said cool it, Effie. This time you've gone too far.
Oh, I can go further, I can go further.
I don't wanna stay around this. I'm just breaking into this business. This is between all of you. This is none of my affair.
I'm not